Hello guys, today I'm going to introduce you to a free video editing software for the Android device. Its name is YouCut. It is free with no watermark video editing tool. It is very, very easy to use. So let's get started. Install the YouCut app from the Google Play and run the app. You will see this kind of interface. Tap on the plus icon and then tap on the new project. From here, you can select videos and photos. I'm going to select three videos and then I'm going to tap on photos and select one photo. Tap on the orange button with right arrow to add them to the timeline. At the bottom, you can see the timeline. Above the timeline, we have the buttons like trim, music, text, speed, record, and volume. And then we have play and previous buttons. At the top, we have video preview area. So let's see how we can trim and cut the videos. Tap on the video you would like to trim. Now you can see the orange borders around the video clip. If you would like to trim the clip from the start, tap on the orange handle and start dragging towards right. It will trim the video from start. Same process from the end. Tap on the ending orange handle and drag to left. If you would like to trim a video somewhere in between, take the playhead from where you would like to split and tap on split button. It will split the video into two parts. If you would like to delete a video, tap on the video to select it and tap on delete button. You can change the volume of the audio. Select the video by tapping on it and tap on volume icon. You can adjust the volume by moving the slider. Once done, tap on the orange check mark on the right side. You can also change the speed of the clip. If you would like to make it faster or slower, just follow the same process. Tap on video and then tap on speed icon. From here, you can adjust the speed by moving the slider to the left or right. Once satisfied, tap on check mark. You can also crop a video or a photo. Let's see how you can crop a video or photo. Tap on the photo and then tap on crop. There are two ways to crop. You can drag from border handles. In the same way, you can zoom in as well. Other ways, from the bottom, you can tap on a specific size. For YouTube videos, tap on 16:9. It will automatically crop the photo or video for YouTube. Tap on the check mark to finish the cropping process. You can also rotate a video. You can also rotate a video or photo. Tap on video and tap on rotate. From here, you can apply different type of transformations. You can also change the order of the video clips. Tap on the video and then tap on sort. Tap and hold and drag to change the order of the videos. So you can also add text or titles on your videos or photos. You can also add text or titles. Take the playhead wherever you would like to add the text and then tap on text icon and start typing. You can change the font family, font color, and background color by tapping on label. You can also change location, resize, delete, or make a copy of text. If you play the video, you can see the video with text on it. The problem is that the text is finishing earlier than the video. If you would like the text to stay visible until the end of the clip, tap on the text layer and drag. You can tap on click end or video end. You can insert new video or image by tapping on plus icon. First, take the playhead where you would like to insert the photo or video. Then tap on orange plus icon. From here, select the video or photo you would like to add. If you would like to trim a specific part from in between the video, first take the playhead from where you would like the trim to start and tap on split. Now take the playhead from where you would like the trim to end and tap on split again. So this part of the video was unwanted. Tap on it and tap on delete. I could not find an option to detach audio from the video in YouCut. But we can move the volume slider to 0 to remove the audio from the video. Tap on video and tap on volume icon. Move the slider to 0. There are two check marks on the left side. If you tap on it, this section will apply on all videos. Tap on it and it will remove the audio from all videos. If you would like to add a background music, take the playhead at the start and tap on music button. You can use music from My Music, or you can go to the featured and select any music. Tap on farewell and then tap on use button to insert this music to the video. The audio file has been added. You can play and listen. You can also trim the audio same as video. You can record a voiceover as well. Take the playhead where you would like to add voiceover and tap on record icon. Tap on the mic icon and start speaking. Once done, tap on the same icon again to stop recording. And tap on the orange check mark. Now you can see the voiceover audio file has been added. You can play to listen the audio. You can also use any other audio recording app like Recorder, and then you can import that file into the YouCut. Tap on the music and then tap on My Music. Then tap on Open From. You can import an audio file from a Google Drive. You can tap on File to import pre-recorded audio files in Recorder app. Or you can tap on Recorder to start recording using the Recorder app. In YouCut, you can also add transitions. Tap on the white icon in between two videos. You can select any transition you like to use. You can apply same transition on all videos by tapping on double check mark. The last step is to save and export the video. Tap on Save button from top right. Select Video 1080p resolution and tap on Save button. It will render your video and save in the gallery folder. In order to view the video, tap on Gallery and go to Other. And you can see the video created with YouCut. Tap on it to play.